Well, good morning. I'm continuing to gather snowfall totals. It looks like about 8 to 12 inches, much of the area. A little less farther to the east here. We had that changeover sooner yesterday into last night, and probably going to see little, if any, additional accumulation mid-coast. However, we're still seeing heavy snow as you move up toward Farmington area, northwest of Lewiston, Auburn, in the Oxford Hills. We're getting some snow. This is going to start to move northwestward and then circulate back through. The low pressure system is now over eastern Massachusetts, and again, additional snow will probably fill in as the air upstairs begins to cool. We'll still see some mixed precipitation or snow left over this morning. Now, let's take a look here at bus stop forecast. We are going to see the temperatures staying right around the 30-degree mark, give or take. In fact, right now in Portland, it's 33. We've got some light drizzle and freezing drizzle. Freiburg has snow, temperature 31. It's snowing in Augusta, and we've got some mixed precipitation, a little light, just mainly cloudy skies, but light drizzle in Wiscasset, and Berlin, New Hampshire, seeing some snow right now. So here's the bus stop forecast. You'll want to dress warmly, dress for the weather. If you have school today, many places probably won't, but there are some places that likely will. Slippery conditions will be the rule up at the bus stop, so just be careful this morning. And temperatures running in the low 30s across the south here, so we're right around that freezing mark. Conditions still very slippery out there. And inland, this is where we're below freezing. Norway, South Paris, 31. It's 31 in Cornish. We have 25 in Newry and 27 over in Berlin, 30 in North Conway. To the east, it is 28 now in Jay, 32. With we had some sleet falling in Lewiston, Auburn, and some freezing rain. Some sleet and freezing rain, light snow as well mixing in Augusta. And mid-coast, here's where we're just above freezing, but here still very slippery, but mostly a little light. Light rain this morning. So this little patch of drier air working in now. The low center, here it is, very close to Cape Cod and Martha's Vineyard. It's going to cross that area and then move slowly up the Maine coast. Again, as colder air files in upstairs, we'll see our leftover precipitation turn to some snow and then end this morning into the early afternoon. Mountains will probably continue to see snow into the early afternoon hours, and then we'll likely see this cloud start to break overnight tonight, only to be clouded back up for tomorrow, and we've got another chance of snow coming in tomorrow afternoon. I don't think it's going to be quite as substantial as this, but nonetheless, a quick shot of that ending probably Saturday night. So here's what I think for additional accumulation across the area. We're likely to see perhaps 8 inches or more in some of the mountains up to the north, 4 to 8 inches for a lot of the foothills and even some of the mountains into north central New Hampshire, 2 to 4 inch additional accumulation of snow, sleet, well inland, maybe around or just northwest of Lewiston, Auburn, down to northwestern York County. And along the coast, I'm thinking a couple inches or less. If we get any additional accumulation. Marine forecast, a gale warning's up, southwesterly winds 15 to 30 knots, gusting to 40, and our seas 9 to 14 feet, visibility 1 to 3 nautical miles. So today we're going to see again mixed precipitation and snow ending late morning into the early afternoon hours. And it looks like overnight tonight we're going to see partly cloudy skies, roads probably refreezing, or a lot of this refreezing on road surfaces as temperatures drop to the teens. And for tomorrow, clouding up early with snow likely in the afternoon and into Saturday night. Could be a moderate accumulation here, maybe a heavy accumulation, Penobscot Bay Area eastward. And then for Sunday, clearing skies, windy and turning colder. Monday is going to be cold and more snow is possible on Tuesday.